so that everyone in the library can have the chance to look at them. Well,
they're good, aren't they? Mm. Three little pigs. Yeah, where did they come from?
Will you tell me, Johnny, how you make a puffery pig?
Yes. Well, first of all, you need some clay. It has to be soft so you can roll it into any shape you want. You make two little pots first and rough up the edges. You move rough edges so the clay will stick when you join the pots together. That's the body of the pig. Then you roll out a long surface of clay and cut it into bits. One, two, three, four, five. Four for the legs and one for the snout. A knitting needle will do to make the eyes. Don't forget the tail. Then you smooth the surface all over with water. When your pig's finished, you leave it to dry.
Oh, you've got a fat pig, Mark. Let's see if we can find a space for it. Look there.
Oi, oi, oi. That's the noise pigs make when they're drunk. Mm-hmm. Well, big pigs do. Little pigs, they squeal like this.
Little pig. This is Oink. He's playing with his favourite toy. Oink thinks Sister Pearl doesn't like playing with toys. She thinks it's baby. She just wishes she had an older sister to play with.
Pearl, what's Oink pretty big on my?
I wish I had a big sister,
she said.
Why do you play with that silly doll?
Oink did not answer.
Now what are you doing?
She asked.
Reading multiple biscuits,
said Oink.
Dolls do not eat buttons,
said Pearl.
is not a doll. It is mouse. And this is not a button. It is a biscuit,
said Aunt.
This is awful,
shouted Pam. She jumped up and looked out of the window.
A big sister would stick with me,
said Pam.
You can play with me,
said Aunt.
Never,
said Pam.
All you do is play with that silly doll. Mice is not silly,
whispered Aunt. Pal picked up her skipping rope.
A big sister would teach me skipping songs. And if I fell, she would bandage my knee.
Aunt was not listening. She was tucking Mouse in bed.
Good boy,
shouted Pearl.
Mouse is sleeping,
said Aunt. Pearl slammed the door. Ran down the stairs. She ran under the tree. She found Mary and Alan skipping.
I can skip too,
said Pearl. Pearl skipped.
That is baby skipping,
said Agnes.
Let's see you skip with two ropes,
said Mummy. Nelly and Agnes swung the rope in two big circles. The rope bounced through the air. They buzzed fast, like mosquitoes. Back up the stairs. Do not cry, said Em.
I will make the hurt go away.
She put a cool cloth on Pearl's head. She got a handful so she could blow her nose. She pulled up the cover on his bed. Pearl closed her eyes. Oink pulled the cover over his sister and sang Mouse's favourite song in a very soft voice.
Little Mouse crawled in the sky. Little mouse was up so high, dancing with joy.
Kate was kind to Pearl, wasn't he? He comforted her when she was hurt. Poor Pearl. She hurt her head, and Nellie and Agnes hurt her feelings. They called her a baby because she couldn't skip as well as they could. What about you? Can you skip it? Well, some skipping games need a lot of practice.
Ghost in the house. Ghost in the house.
Woo! Woo!
Ghost in the house. That's my favourite. Say it with us. Ghost in the house. Ghost in the house.
Woo! Woo!
Ghost in the house.
We started a collection of sitting rhymes.
Hope we've included your favourite. Goodbye.
Goodbye.